dad Boney Kapoor watched Ishan Khattar's first film Beyond the Clouds at a special screening in Mumbai. Beyond the Clouds is directed by Iranian filmmaker Majid Majidi and tracks the story of two siblings, Tara, played by Malavika Mohanan, and Amir, played by Ishan. Janvi and Ishan are also co-stars of upcoming film Dhadak and appear to be good friends too. Apart from shoots, the duo are often photographed together at cafes and at theatres. Now that Dhadak has also wrapped up, it was time for a movie, and Ishan's parents Nilima Azim and Rajesh Khattar also came to watch their son's film. Other guests at the screening were R. Balki and Gauri Shinde, Dhadak director Sashank Khetan, Satish Kaushik, Ramesh Sippy and Kiran Juneja, amongst others. We wish the young boy the very best for Beyond the Clouds, which is already receiving rave reviews.